on this Wednesday. It's great to spend the middle of the week with you and get through that, you know.